Pharmacy aseptic services play a vital role in patient care. Here at Leeds Teaching Hospitals, we have one of the largest and most comprehensive aseptic services in the country, which produces almost 200,000 items every year. And the groundbreaking work that goes into this specialised environment ensures patients receive the right medicines and products that they need, made to the highest standards. Our focus has always been on three things: giving our patients the highest quality care, as close to home as possible, providing the highest levels of safety for patients and staff involved in the preparation of administration of high-risk drugs, and maximising efficiency to reduce waste and make the best use of pharmacists' time. This short video explains just a fraction of the world-class work happening in our hospitals, including a quick introduction to one of the world's first aseptic robots, which we're trialling right here in Leeds.
Within our OPAT services, we use IV antibiotics that are pre-prepared. Some of these are in 24-hour IV infusions, where these drugs would usually have to be given multiple times a day. This means that we can see more patients on our service because they only need one visit per day.
I've been coming to the clinic, it's been about 6 months now. I started off every day, 7 days a week, coming into the clinic. About a month ago, it's dropped down to 3 days a week now. I come 3 times a week to the clinic. I've got MDR TV. I get a fusion put in for half an hour. Coming in the morning for half an hour, and then straight after I go to work. So it helps me rather than me coming in the evening, you see. If I didn't have this clinic, I'd most likely have to be in hospital for a few months. The good thing is we have this clinic here. I've still got a job. I come here in the morning. They do what they need to do to me, bloods too. And then I just crack on. They did tell me if this wasn't here, I'd be in hospital for about 3 to 6 months, which I'm happy that we've got a clinic like this here.
So in the unit, currently we are responsible for making ready-to-use antibiotics for the Leeds Teaching Hospitals. We use a variety of technology to complete most of the IVs that we make, but our most current introduction is our automated system that we're going to be using to make Pip-Taz moving forward in the future. So currently we make around 200 bags a week manually using our isolators and our gassing system and the staff to do that. Moving forward, we're hoping that the robot will produce around 50,000 units a year once it's up and running. So currently it's estimated that the Trust uses around 85,000 doses of Pip-Taz per year, and it takes around 20 minutes of a nursing time to administer one dose to a patient. So the machine is going to make around 50,000 doses a year, which is going to save an enormous amount of nursing time at ward level, which allows them to do and provide more care for the patients at the bedside rather than making up the IVs in the clinical areas.
J96 is the acute admissions ward for oncology and haematology patients requiring urgent care. These patients come to J96 and often require antibiotics. We have now started a trial where some of these antibiotics are made in the aseptics department. We roughly use 200 doses of these antibiotics each week, and now that these are made in the aseptics department, it roughly saves each nurse 20 minutes per antibiotic. And now these antibiotics are made in the aseptics department, we need to simply get them out of the fridge half an hour before the dose needs to be administered. In the future, we hope more products will be produced in the aseptics department. This will allow nurses more time to care for patients on the ward.
Thanks to our amazing teams, we've taken significant strides towards being able to deliver world-class care for our patients, underpinned by our continued commitment to innovation and our ambition to deliver safe and resilient aseptic services that can meet the growth in demand for these services over the next 10 years and beyond.